The Red Sox take on the Oakland Athletic on Tuesday night, so let's dive into a preview before you head to Fenway Park. It was a close game on Monday night between the two teams in Boston, with the A's handing Rick Porcello his first loss of the year. 6-5 was the final after a blistering 17-2 start. The Sox have fallen back to earth 11-11 in their last 22 games. Eduardo Rodriguez will take the mound for Alex Cora's club. He's 3-0 this season and coming off a pretty five-inning outing in the Bronx against the Yankees. The Oakland bats are 5-42 against Rodriguez this season. Pre-game at 6 p.m. on NESN. Game starts at 7:10 at Fenway Park.